Coach Henry, his son, Ryan Garcia, right now is doing interviews surrounded by media members over there. We're going to talk to Ryan. But your son is fighting. Big news. Yes. Mexican Independence Day.
Yes.
StubHub, he fought there last time, sold it out. It's going to be sell out again. Tickets are $25. Avery Sparrow coming to fight. What do you think?
Oh, I tell you what, this is going to be a mega fight because Avery Sparrow is no joke. He's from Philadelphia, and you know how those Philadelphia
fighters are.
They bring it, man. And they don't stop, so it's going to be a really nice thing.
I was just in Dallas. Virgil Ortiz always says the nicest thing about your son. What do you think about Virgil's fight?
Oh, my God. Virgil's, I tell you, man, he's up and coming. He's going to be a mega star. I tell you, I like him. I like his dad. I like his style. He's a good guy to watch, and hopefully you guys could just follow him.
Another fighter who fought in Dallas and won is Hector Tanajara. He's 18-0. Your son's 18-0. He said, I want to fight Ryan. Ryan responded, after November, after Duno, we could talk. What do you think of Hector?
I tell you what. You know, I think, personally, he just wanted clout. You know, deep in his heart, I don't think he really wants to fight Ryan. I mean, but if he does, you know what? We're going to bring it. And personally, if I wouldn't know anybody, Robert Garcia, he knows that Hector calling out Ryan is probably not the smartest thing to do. I'm sorry, but it's true. Ryan, when he brings it, oh my gosh, you better be more than ready.
What impact, you're there every day, and I see your little videos, you do a great job covering.
Thank you.
What impact has Eddie Reynoso had on your son?
You know what, Eddie is my mentor now. He's got championship status that brings it, and he also has the energy that he brings to Canelo. And Canelo sometimes comes to the gym, and I mean, that energy is all positive. It's all positive, so that just elevates Ryan.
It motivates him,
it drives him.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And he's come a long way. Listen, I remember he was 12 years old, 14 years old. People don't
remember?
Know he won 12 national titles. They seem to
15.
Forget. 15. Sorry, 15. They seem to forget that.
Yeah.
And I just talked to Virgil and his son, Virgil Ortiz, and they said, we remember him in the amateurs always being one of the best ever, always winning.
Well, you know, it was really interesting because one time in San Antonio, we were there, Ryan and I, and we were like 12, 13 years old. And we were sitting there, and Virgil Ortiz was fighting. And we said, man, whoever wins in this fight is going to fight you, Ryan. And it turned out to be Virgil Ortiz. But the way Virgil fought, Ryan and I just looked at each other and said, wow, this guy is pretty good.
And how was that fight? Because I know, of course, your son also fought Devin Haney like five, six times.
Ryan ended up beating Virgil Ortiz.
Wow.
Okay, but again, he's good. And then we fought him again when he was like 17, 18 years old. And of course, you know, Ryan beat him again. But I tell you, Ryan, Virgil, to me, is dangerous. You know that. Everybody knows that. You know,
he's very close to being a superstar in like 18 months.
Absolutely, absolutely. He's on his way. That's why I give him a lot of props. We respect Virgil Ortiz. Okay, that's all I have to say.
Okay, what gift did you give your son for his birthday?
What gift? I gave him my love. I gave him some cologne.
A hug.
I mean, I gave him the gift of life.
That's true.
So that to me is more valuable than anything in this world.
Any message to his fans if they're watching?
If they're watching, please don't hate on my son. He's just doing his job. This is his job. You know, he loves boxing. He has a passion for it, just like all the other boxers. Just support him more and just believe in him.
Where do people follow you?
Follow me at Pro Coach Henry.
Make sure to follow him. Big things coming. FaceNewsReporting.com and Melissa Back reporting.
Thank you.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.